guys, Dale here from Knoxville, Tennessee. So one of the main questions we get in our clinic is, does it work and what is the success rate? Absolutely, it works. It's in the science, guys. So by exposing the immune system to the things you're allergic to over the course of 12 months, so it's every other day for the first 8 months, twice a week for the last 4 months, we are able to desensitize the immune system's response to your allergens. So if you think of it as an immunization, immunotherapy. Slowly over time, the immune system starts building the antibodies to the things you're allergic to. So the inflammatory reactions start going away, the symptoms start going away. How quick it goes away, how soon you start to see results is completely dependent on you. Every person is different. I can let you know, the more consistent you are, the better chances you have of seeing results quick and the better chances you have of being desensitized after 12 months of therapy. We have an 85% success rate. Those are great numbers in the medical field, and we are very proud of them. So come on, guys, let us take care of you.